I'm very pleased to be here on My Magical Thing with Hagen von Thulin, artist, occultist, teacher, with links to a variety of esoteric currents, including those of the Fraternitas Satani, the Magical Pact, the Illuminates of Thanateros, the Voodoo Gnostic Current, and many other things. Hagen, it's lovely to have you here.
Yeah, I'm really, really proud to be here because I was following this very nice series from the beginning. And now it's a pleasure and an honor for me to participate in this series. Wow. Thanks a lot for asking me and inviting me.
Thank you for taking the time, my friend. Could we please see your magical thing, Hagen?
Of course. I have prepared it here and it is coming.
Okay.
You can see it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can see it's a goat horn. It has some copper here. Mm-hmm. Here's some copper inlay. I can see it here now with a light. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You can see here's some brass. And it's a goat horn, which I can use, you can see as a magical wand. Yeah, it really fits very well on the hand. I can point something at something. And yeah, it's a very nice story. I only acquired it recently, about a good year ago. But first, I may reveal a kind of secret of this magical wand, because it's not only a wand, but when you can take it, just have a look. I will see if the light is appropriate. It's also a magical knife. Can see
both tools combined in one. Very good.
Yeah, so you have a magical wand and you have a magical dagger, a magical knife, all in one thing. Yeah, may I tell you the story about this? All right. Last winter time, I was living on one of the Canarian islands on Fuerteventura for about 2 months from Christmas on to near the end of February. And for two months I decided beforehand that I will do a kind of, how to say, magical exercise program during this time, because time on the island is quite relaxed and it's very nice, and so I have really time to do things like this. And so I decided to do a kind of magical program which consisted of the five elements, you know. It was not basically one magical program, but five shorter magical programs, because I decided that each of these lesser programs should have the duration of at least 1 week. And in the end, it was always a few days more, even more. And it was structured according to the basic elements, you know, earth, water, fire, air, and spirit. And I wanted to work with the magical weapons, the magical instruments which are attributed to the elements. So for earth, I would work with my pentacle, with my disc. For water, with my cup, my chalice, and fire, the wand, and for air, the knife. And I have had a special magical ring and a mala for spirit. So I decided that I had not really an appropriate wand and dagger for this kind of endeavor. So I decided to bring only my magical disc and my magical cup to the island, and the ring and the mala. And I was looking there on the island for the rest, for the two remaining weapons, instruments, for the dagger and for the knife. And so some years before, when I was also on the island, I met a guy on the market, and he was selling knives and stuff like this, and very, very good works. He uses materials found on the island, like lava stones and special very hard branches. And I saw the first prototype of this kind of wand and knife. And afterwards, I really regretted that I did not bought this in the first time, because I did not found this guy again. I went to the markets again and in the other villages, but this guy never turned up on these markets. And I really regretted that I didn't bought it in the first time. Yeah, so it was always in the back of my mind. And So I was on the island and I decided that I have to find this guy and we'll see if I could get such a nice instrument. And I started my magical working program with a pentacle, with a disc. And so I worked with my servitor, my multi-purpose servitor I brought with me. And I decided to give this servitor two tasks at least a day. And one of the tasks, of course, obviously, was to find this guy, which I really found very quickly. Because in the meantime, he had opened his own shop not very far in the next village where I was staying. I was going there. I found out, oh, it was the same guy. Excellent. And I was asking him about this kind of object, and he said, no, it's already sold, of course, but yeah, no problem. He could create one for me. How long will I stay? I said, yeah, I will stay some weeks. And there's no problem. It will be ready in 10 days. And so he put up a great box with full of goat horns. Yeah, and so we went through this box, to the content of this box, and I decided for this kind of goat horn. And he said, okay, I will create it. So, and yeah, that's how this very, very nice magical wand and knife came to me. And when, because I was in his shop and it was a shop which was selling knives and all kind of related stuff, I already bought another knife. I don't know. I had the feeling, yeah, okay, maybe I could use both instruments in one, but I don't know what's happening. And he has such very, very nice knives. I already bought one. I could also show this one. It's also very nice, and I recognized afterwards when I bought it, because how it is constructed, this could be also used as a kind of wand. Yeah, when I take it in this way, it's very nice to point at something. So it's also a kind of combination instrument. Yeah, it's also a knife, predominantly a knife, but also a kind of wand. And here then I could turn it out. And it's really impressive. Yeah, it's really, really massive. Yeah, I didn't want to buy a fixed blade because I was on the island. I did not know, and I also intended to carry it with me, as you should do this with these instruments during the time. You should always carry your instrument with you. And so I decided for this kind of instrument. So and then, yeah.
Hagen, that's amazing. Thank you very much for showing the blade that is also the wand and the wand that is also the blade, and for telling us about your magical retirement there on the island and conjuring into visible appearance the person who you needed to supply the equipment that you needed for that practice. That's amazing.
Yeah, it was very nice. Should I show you a picture of all the instruments together?
Yeah, go on.
Yeah, you can see there's a disc in the middle with a chaos star, and there's a horn here, and here's a knife, here's my cup, here's another chaos sphere which is attached to the mala. So, and here they are all on the island.
Hagen von Tullien, thank you so much for sharing those amazing magical things discovered on the island during your magical retirement. Really appreciate you taking the time, my friend.
Thanks a lot for being here. It was really a pleasure for me to participate in this very fabulous, very excellent series.
You're welcome. I'll see you soon.
See you.
Bye-bye.